These cubs are the latest additions to the largest group of captive giant pandas in the world. Around 7 months old, they were bred in a desperate bid to save the species from extinction.
Hello, I'm Dr. Johnson. And yes, before you asked, pandas do in fact eat 25 pounds of bamboo a day. It's 99% of the diet. Earlier this year, giant pandas have entered the endangered species list due to the deforestation of the bamboo forests.
Hey man, you ever happened to Pablo?
No, what?
He got stabbed, man. By a panda, of all things.
Wow, that sucks.
Gotta go. Bye. Hey man, you were having a pub with Juan?
Yeah man, they got killed by a panda.
They got killed by pandas, man.
Crazy. Thing has to do with us taking the bamboo. I don't really like it.
Estelle, can we do anything about it to stop
it's
it?
It's too late. 10 years too late.
Hey. Ay, ay.
No, I'm a panda scientist. I fight for her rights.
Boopity-scoop. Scoop-dee-dee-whoop, whoop-dee-scoop-dee-poop, poop-dee-scoop-dee, scoop-dee-whoop, whoop-dee-scoop-whoop-poop, poop. dee dee whoop scoop. Poop, poop, scoop dee dee whoop, whoop dee dee scoop, whoop dee dee scoop poop.